What's up, YouTube? Welcome back for more of The Rise of the Ronin. If you want more of this game, don't forget to drop a like, subscribe, and click the notification bell. With that being said, let's do this.
Oh, heading home, are you? I heard you're looking for someone who came on the black ships. Taka told me. So, did you find out anything? There you go. See, I told you this was the place to come. And there's more. I know there was that incident, but Katsura's a fellow worth knowing. He might well need your help with this and that. I recommend staying on his good side. I'll warrant his head's cleared by now, so maybe you should pay him a visit. He's staying at the Sakura Inn. Head there now and you'll catch him. I bet he can help you find whoever it is you're looking for. I'm going to keep searching for Master Shoin. Once I find him, I'll introduce you, I promise. You and I are true friends now, no doubt about it. If you're ever in trouble, just let me know.
Haven't we met somewhere? I was sure you were a spy for the Shogun, but it turned out you were with Roma. Sorry about all that. My memory is pretty hazy.
Had a few too many again, did you?
Sadly, yes. And I ended up getting soundly beaten by our friend here. To be honest, I might have struggled even stone cold sober. Your skill with the sword is quite something, but you seem to be self-taught. I recommend you test your mettle at a proper dojo. Ganzui here is off to do just that. And he's no slouch when it comes to his studies either. No wonder he's showing Yoshida's favorite.
It's a cursed city is full of outsiders acting like they own the place. Removing them from our land calls for force, not diplomacy. Now is the time to show the world the tenacity of our blades. In the name of this divine country.
There he goes again. I'm going gambling. I've been rather short on coin of late.
Where are your manners, Shinsaku? Show our guests some courtesy.
Want to join me? You seem like a lucky sort. I get the feeling you survived a few scrapes you shouldn't have.
Thank you.
How are you?
It may not look like it, but those two are fine, upstanding young men. I recommend you get to know them.
Genzui's dojo is right here in Yokohama, and I have a good idea where Shinsoku is headed.
Perhaps you might join them. Did Ryoma recommend me? I see his ability to connect people still surpasses my own. Listen, I have no problem helping you out. But I'll need a little something in return. Tell me, what do you make of the state of this nation? Here we are, with the Western powers circling us as we speak. And yet, the Red Demon speaks with America and brooks no opposition. He is intent on signing a treaty, which will be a disaster for us. This is truly a critical moment for Japan. So you agree. That makes me feel less alone. The time has come to instill a new start for this nation. That is what Master Shoin and I have sworn to accomplish. But at this critical juncture, my comrade's whereabouts are unknown. Once that treaty is signed, it will be too late.
If Sakamoto trusts you, then so will I. Our plan is to kill Harris, the American consul, and halt the negotiations.
But in order to do that, we need more able warriors on our side. We would be grateful if you would see fit to join us.
I have heard you are seeking the samurai who came on the Black Ship. Word is that they now serve as one of Harris's bodyguards.
Once we attack the council, the one you seek will undoubtedly appear. This gives us common purpose, does it not? But there is no need to answer right away. If you wish to join us, meet us in front of the American consulate. I hope to see you there.
Please, you have returned. I heard something rather interesting from Kichi. The American consulate is in a state of panic. It seems they're bracing for an attack from a group intent on taking Mr. Harris's life. A sympathetic soul must have let their tongue slip. Perhaps, in the confusion, you could seize the opportunity to close in on Mr. Harris. I am sure the bodyguard with a demon claw will appear soon enough. A Well, why indeed? I'll arrange to get you into the consulate. You'll join me there, won't you?
Well, don't rush. Take your time. Don't rush. Take your time. Thanks for your patronage.
Oh.
I knew you'd come. Now, I will help you, but I have a request. I want you to find out who is threatening Mr. Harris's life, and I want to know who's in charge. So, how about it? Do we have a deal? You will never get into the consulate without my assistance. Well, if you change your mind, I will be here. So, how about it? Do we have a deal? That is a relief. Here's hoping you will find the samurai you are looking for. I'll alert you when the moment is right.
Ah, so you came. The others are already in position. It seems security is tighter than we expected. Still, if we can get the Harris, the samurai you seek is bound to appear. If we join forces, we'll all get what we want. So, what do you say? Splendid! Now, let's wait for our chance.
Ugh!
Bring it on!
Your time. Don't rush. Take your time. Is that all? Thanks for your patronage. For something?
Bury yourself! smooth.
Ah, you're alive and well. That is a relief.
You know, it seems you really were born lucky.
Not that everything went smoothly, of course. Paris got away, I understand. Did you find that samurai who came on the black ship? So, even one as gifted as you was foiled. But getting that close to Harris was no minor feat.
The Americans were ready for us. It's almost as if someone tipped him off.
Stop that nonsense. I know how you feel,
But this wild speculation helps no one. The treaty will be signed, no doubt. We must accept that. But we will not give up. The Red Demon and the Americans may be looking for you, but we will aid you. We're in the same boat now, after all.
Well, until next time.
In spite of Harris's close call, the Treaty of Amity and Commerce was concluded at last.
In the end, the Imperial Court did not assent. We did all we could to explain, but our words fell on deaf ears.
And now, there are those who would have our heads, who believe we have slighted the Imperial Court.
There is no other way. Should the time come when we must atone for this deed, I alone shall pay the price.
With this momentous agreement, Japan opened up to the world.
Thank you. regret it.
Suffer.
That was quite a night, wasn't it? Harris is in hiding somewhere. Either way, now that the treaty has been signed, killing him won't make any difference. Harris was never your main concern, though, correct? Your sights were set on the samurai from the Black Ships. Learning Harris's whereabouts will help you find this samurai of yours, I suppose. Then, I recommend you pay a visit to the Grand Villa. That's where the powers that be rub shoulders with the foreigners. One particular shogunate official, Yukichi Fukuzawa, has been in and out a lot of late.
Katsura, and you, together. I see.
Hello, Shinsaku! Nice to see you here, finally. Let's just get right to it, shall we? I can tell you, we've located Master Shoin. The Red Demon got him. He's been imprisoned. If we want to save him, we have no choice but to act. And as luck would have it, we've heard some good news.
It seems that the Mito clan has a letter, the contents of which would force the Red Demon to stand down.
And if we get our hands on this letter, we could potentially get Master Shoin out of prison. But after the Harris incident, the authorities have their eyes on us, and we must use extreme care not to alert them to the letter's existence. That's where you come in. I want you to get that letter from the Mito clan and bring it to me. Can I count on you? Excellent. I thank you. I know this is a lot to ask, but try to avoid any casualties, if at all possible. After all, they are not our enemy.
We will have a contact stationed at Hodogaya. Rendezvous with them when you are ready.
I'm go over there! My sons! This...
Yeah.
Running amok over there! My sons! This way!
Huh! Excuse me, but could I ask you to do something for me? Pray, will you listen to this poor beggar? I'm looking for my daughter and require your assistance. I used to run a prosperous shipping business out in Nagasaki. That is, until my ships were wrecked in the great earthquake, and I lost my wife to disease. In order to make a fresh start here in Yokohama, I put my daughter in a geisha house, telling her I'd be back soon. The poor child believed me. Then when my health started to fail, I went looking for her. And now I hear her contract's been bought, and she's gone away. Doubtless it's too late for me to ask for forgiveness. But if I could have one last look, a photograph even, perhaps I could rest in peace. You're too kind. Now, my daughter's name is Risa. I would speak to the other geisha, but they refuse to see a beggar like myself.
You saved my life. I don't know how I can ever repay you. Risa? Yes, I used to work with her. Not many girls with names like that. Wait, did something happen to her?
so. Her deadbeat dad had a pang of conscience, did he? Probably couldn't even recognize her face. Want me to pose as her? Oh, so it wasn't a face-to-face meeting you were looking for then? In that case, make sure you capture my good side, okay?
You took the photograph. Well, show it to me. This woman. Never mind. Thank you. I appreciate your helping me.
Oh! I've seen your metal. Would you mind doing me another favor? We're actually on the hunt for someone. The man who slew my brother and stole the family armor. My brother left behind a son. The boy is like a son to me. And I want him to have revenge, no matter what it takes. We'll take back the armor. And make the killer pay with his life. Won't you lend your blade to our cause? You have my thanks. Our first objective is the armor, the pieces of which have been scattered among our man's lackeys. I've tasked my nephew with recovering one of them, and I want you to aid him. Once we have all of the armor, we'll go after the man at his residence.
Yeah.
I don't know what to say. Thanks to you, I was able to recover the armor. I'll let him know right away.
We've recovered the armor. All that remains is to cut down our man. That task falls to you, and you alone, my boy. I will not be there. You're the head of the family, not me. As your father's successor, honor demands you avenge him with your own hands.
Wait, uncle. Are you saying you won't come too? I had assumed that you'd be at my side.
It's precisely as our friend says. If you would be a samurai, then do what you must. Given the importance of the occasion, let's have them bear witness to the deed. And if it comes to it, help you as well.
Understood, uncle. And if you could humor me for one more request, please allow me to fight in this armor. It would feel as though Father is with me, lending me strength. You know, I didn't expect this armor to weigh so much. But if it's the weight of familial duty, I'm sure I can bear it.
Yes! can't be.
You shall suffer the same fate as he!
Father, prepare to die. Thanks to you, I was able to settle an old score. I'm so grateful. If it's acceptable, I'd like to make another request. This armor I now carry is still too big for me. Will you please look after it until I am finally ready to wear it?
So you're the one they've got working for them. I've heard about you. You're a real charmer. Well, whatever. As long as I get paid, I don't care who you are. So, I just saw a group of samurai who looked a little on edge going to that inn. I'll bet they're the ones you are after. Most likely, they'll be taking turns to stand guard till morning. I recommend you strike at dawn. Once you have the letter, wait down here. I'll be waiting.
I'm ready for action!
What in the... Who the hell are you?
Very nice.
at me!
Very nice. That was smooth. That was smooth.
I will cut you to shreds!
Looking so good.
Wait till you take my spear. I must die. I'm going to take you with me.
You have done well. Now, I'll take that letter. I'll deliver the letter to Taka.
No! That's not right!
These days, you can't afford to be virtuous. A man needs to make a profit. What's wrong with that? Now, come on! Give me the letter! No! Are you serious? I've had my day.
So, you've made it back. Will you show me the letter, if you have it? Blast! There is no official seal, as I feared. This is a fake. They are toying with us. I just spoke with an ally of mine. It seems those samurai were given a fake letter as a diversionary tactic. The real one was transported along a different route, but apparently it has been seized by the Shogunate. It was all an utter waste of time, I'm afraid. But, do you have anything else to report from Hodogaya? You mean our contact, I take it. I'm sorry you had to deal with such unpleasantness. I apologize for all of this, but I still very much hope I can rely on your help in the future.
Chief Minister Yi removed all trace of the Imperial Edict to expel the foreigners. So began his ruthless campaign to suppress the anti-shogunate forces.
Alright guys, I'm gonna stop right here. This is JB signing out.